Okay, so last time we did this Nyquist theorem, and let me do a problem on this. We did a problem on Shannon's theorem towards the end of the class. So we'll do one problem on Nyquist theorem so that you can prepare for your quiz on Friday. All right, so in this case, for Nyquist theorem, what I'll give you is the frequency or the analog bandwidth as we discussed last time. So let's say the frequency or analog bandwidth B is going to be, say, 4000 hertz, and the number of signal levels used is K is, say, 8, then the maximum data rate in bits per second, right, is going to be 2 times 4000 times log to the base 2. So let me just write it like to the base 2, like this, 8. Okay. Let me use a editor. So it is 2 times 4000 times log, whereas this is the base, right? So what is log 8 to the base 2? It's going to be 3. So 2 times 4000 times 3, it's going to be it's going to be 24,000 bits per second. So we have to be careful about the unit. Now, sometimes I may give you the number of signal levels, in this case just 8, but I could give you any value for number of signal levels. So if the number of signal levels is, say, 15 or even 14 or something like that, how do you calculate the maximum bit rate? So the maximum data rate is going to be 2 times, say again, 4000, but it is going to be 14. Again, why log 8 to the base 2 is 3? Because 2 rise to 3 is 8, right? Okay, so now instead of 8, we have 14. So how do we do that? So log this is going to be, in what we saw as formula last time, it's going to be depending on which one you want to use, you could use the base 10 your calculator or to the base E, but be consistent, either one of the two. So to the base 10, so 14 to the base 10, which is the 14 to the base 10, and this 2 to the base 10. Okay, so if I use a calculator, I have to the base 10 is this one, right? So let me clear this. So I have log 14 logarithm to the base 10 is this, divided by 2 to the base 2 again. So that's going to be 3.807. Right, so then I use this value to calculate my maximum data rate. It's going to be 2 times 4000 times log 14 to the base 2 is 3.807. So that turns out to be 8000 times 3.807, 30456 bits per second. So this is how you calculate the maximum data rate according to the Nyquist theorem, right?